hold.
We're not gonna make it.
We'll make it.
Pull up! Pull up! You did that on purpose, didn't you? To get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
Get to work.
located next to the main view screen. I leave home for a few days and look what happens. This won't take long. There. That should give us enough time to make it to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured? Or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tap.
You can't imagine how exciting this is! To have a record of all of our lost time! Human history, is it? Fascinating. I will enjoy every moment of its categorization! To think that you would destroy this installation as well as this record! I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
He stopped the self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win! Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless and—
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor, he's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why? Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, Sentinels! The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
Thank you.
and its intelligence. 100,000 years protecting the galaxy's future. 100,000 years for fearing that our sacrifices... My sacrifice was in vain. And 16 hours after I finally made contact! This so-called reclaimer decides to blow it all up. I am not pleased. Just as I finally discovered that our plan to save the galaxy succeeded, the ancient enemy is unleashed once more. Why these reclaimers refuse to follow protocol is quite mystifying. Destroy my installation, will they? I shall renew efforts to make contact with the other rings immediately. This covenant may be useful to me. Although I don't think they fully understand what they claim to seek. Still, it makes no difference to me what they believe, as long as they do what must be done. I sound like her. Oh, but what I would not give to have even a single company of Prometheus here right now. Oh, they would most certainly restore order with their trademark lethality. Although, that would mean he would have to be here too. And without the librarian around to temper his rage. Well, these reclaimers might almost prefer the blood.
Thank you.
Located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose the shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Software configurations are below required specifications.
Stabilize the magnetic containment field surrounding the fusion cells. Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance.
Surrender the construct to me, or I will be forced to take you offline permanently.
Fusion reactor number one destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines.
Processing at storage now. This installation as well as this fascinating record. As well as this fascinating record. This AI construct possesses far too much data.
Keep it up. Only one more fusion reactor to go. Get off the ship.
We don't have much time.
We should move outside and signal for evac. Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine room. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry!
Hardware and software configurations are below current specifications.
Thank you.
system.
Alert! We need to keep moving. Get back in the warthog. Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now! Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here when it blows. Stop! This is where Fauxhammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your six. Evade! Say again, evade!
I'm hit!
Echo 419! She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it. Cutting it close.
Here we go.
Shut them down. We'll need them later. Fancy a look?
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do. For Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo. It's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.